She's out.
Look at, look.
at the big gorilla.
Their ages are the same as ours.
Very cool.
Yeah.
That's so good.
Okay.
No, it's 11, so it's a 1 to 2 on there.
Oh.
So she's just out.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, the main one.
Yeah.
That's what we used to
do for a little bit. Yeah, it's a bit. Mm-hmm. It's like 6 after.
Yeah.
And you get like juice out of that.
He just got out of the cage.
There he's in there.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, it gives them the moisture that they need.
Yeah.
Yeah, your mom would take that one. That one's got a heater in it, Chris.
I know. I don't think that's
it. You're a big one since then.
And it's very clean.
Yes.
That's
nice.
The divider.
So what happens is it's
deep enough.
Mm-hmm.
No, they can go down there, but they'll get stuck. So this is to separate us with them.
So we do have to go in here.
It's better than like putting in a fence or a cage to look for an apple.
Hi.
Wow.
all of them?
Uh-huh. All six. Some of them are hiding, but they're all out.
Let's say it's tilted it again.
Now we'll lift you over the wall.
Yeah. It also has some lettuce leaves from these plants. There's like cedar branch sticking out over here. That
you guys see them fruits over there? Mm-hmm. They do the fruits and stuff?
Look, that guy's covered. He's like, you with blue.
Oh, I didn't see him over there.
She's finding yams.
Yams?
Yeah. The bright orange yams. Yeah. They threw a bunch of, and they actually, today, the special treat was yams and peanuts. So it was really funny to see them all excited.
Did they get a visit
from the other day? Oh,
you made that? Yeah, so that platform's heated, so she's just going to be toasty warm up there. Sometimes a couple of them will travel together. We have, you know, the two moms and then each other daughter.
Get out.
Everybody behaving? They're time to play.
Alright, well,
this is really good stuff. Yeah. If you're hungry over here, walk in. Go get some yams and salad.
Thank you.